every morning the same.
Why can't he be a little quieter?
See you on Monday, Frank.
You too, Wesley.
Olivia, guess what I just bought you for lunch? Olivia!
Dear Frank, you are not the man you used to be. It's no secret that all those meetings you go to are just to cover up the undeniable fact that you are betraying me. I have grown tired and can't bear it any longer. Farewell, love, Olivia.
Finding it in our lives, we never had to step foot in a place like this.
Susie!